Hey everybody, Rich Lovell with the Vacaville Baseball Barn, Master Instructor with Epstein Hitting System and Epstein Hitting Online Academy. Hey, if you haven't done so already, subscribe to our channel. I want to talk a little bit about efficiency in a swing, and this will apply to fast pitch softball and baseball as well. And if you first think, oh, efficiency, we need to get our bat as quick as we can to the ball, and that for some people mean, oh, we will swing a straight line from wherever our hands are, pulling our hands down to the baseball and then bringing the barrel down over the top of that. Because obviously a straight line from point A to point B is the most efficient, fastest way to get there. I think most of you already know that's not the philosophy that we subscribe to, nor do we teach, nor is it the most efficient and most consistent way to make solid contact with the ball. Is it the fastest way to get to the ball? Maybe. But remember, when you do that, you've got one point of contact. There's no, if you're late, ball's by you. If you're early, you're in front and you miss. If you're a tad late, you're on top of the ball, you hit a bouncer right there in front of the plate and so forth. If you're a tad bit early, you hit the bottom of the ball and you pop it up. So when I refer to efficiency, it's using the body from the ground up in the most efficient manner. And that's meaning as we get into our stride and we land into our front foot, how our body moves to begin the movement of the bat, which of course, as our chest, back, and shoulders begin to turn, then our arms get involved that pull our hands forward, and then from here, everything kind of passes up the body until we get into contact with the ball. So we're trying to be as efficient as possible. And in that efficiency, we want to make sure they're getting on plane as early as possible. So if I'm a little bit late here, I can still make contact and drive that ball back up through the middle or right center, left center field, wherever the pitch, the location of the pitch might happen to be. So let's make sure we're not misunderstanding the issue of efficiency and then consistency with the almighty, you know, straight line A to B. The consistency, we all should know by now that that comes in our upper body. So if we can be, again, as efficient with our upper body as our lower body begins and initiates the swing, and then we just be as efficient as possible to get this bat, the barrel, to the inside part of the baseball, release with our hands, and then drive through the ball in order to hit as hard as possible. Work on that, think about it, incorporate that into your swing, you're gonna be a much better hitter overall. Hey, don't forget to subscribe to us and share us with your friends, family, coaches, and teammates. And then also check us out on Facebook for upcoming events. Don't forget that if you don't live in the current vicinity, you can always work with me online on the Epstein Hitting Online Academy.